classics.
Television.
I'm against it in principle. People huddle around in the dark, straining their eyes while their vocal cords dry up. The very art of conversation is becoming extinct.
I'll talk with you 30 minutes every night if you'll buy us the set.
Television had its share of critics during its formative years. It was called an idiot box, an electronic babysitter, a passing novelty. Critics proclaimed cultural doom. Anti-violence groups objected to crime programs. Educators claimed television was dangerous to children. Theater owners and film studios feared the effect television would have on the box office. But despite the prophets of doom, the number of sets multiplied. The purpose of our retrospective is not to analyze, criticize, or particularly praise the programs from television's formative years, but to simply enjoy the wonderful array of entertainment once again, as America did nearly three generations ago. You'll renew old acquaintances, or meet for the first time the early stars of the medium. The first Emmy winners will be on hand. From Ed Wynn, recipient of the 1949 Emmy for Best Live Program.
We are the CBS Brain Trust. This is our vice president in charge of soap operas.
Oh, the vice president in charge of soap operas. How do you do?
To Molly Goldberg, television's best actress of 1950. Let's take a look back at Ed and Molly and their television neighbors, at the earliest pioneers and the superstars, when television was young, when Americans bought their first TVs.
Absolutely impossible, unless you'd like to install the sets yourself.
Oh, no.
Now, just a minute. Do other people install their own sets?
Stewart?
Scads of them. And it means a nice thing to you.
Do you hear that?
Yes, and I wish I hadn't.
Come on back to the service department, Mr. Irwin, and Tex will give you complete instructions.
Fine.
And the panorama of stars and stories continued to unreel week after week, with countless dramas, quiz shows, and variety shows. Television has changed the way we think, spend our leisure time, and perceive reality. It's been said that it is the most important invention since the printing press. Television's effects are far-reaching and still unanswered. Nearly 30 TV seasons have come and gone since the 80-odd programs glimpsed here originally graced our airwaves. Some of these shows may show their years, while others will seem as fresh today as they were then. The old magic will return. Wasn't it great fun while it lasted? Return with us now to those thrilling days of yesteryear. Classics.